Vlogmas day 9. I just got home from school. It's 4 o'clock now, and I'm going to run up to the barn and feed Ginger. I kind of want to hang out with her. I will show you guys her hooves because I didn't get much footage of that for yesterday's vlog, but I'm going to show you her hooves since I didn't get to do that yesterday. I was on time crunch. Okay, so I just fed Ginger and I wanted to show you guys her hooves. If you guys have been following me for a while now, then you would know that Ginger's hoof, her left front one, was a very bad crack when we got her. It was all the way up, almost to her coronary band. Gosh, my cat just killed me. But I probably should have brought a pick out here. My uncle, we have been working so hard to get this healed, and it's finally healing. It actually looks very good. There is, you can still see the smaller part of the crack up in here, but it looks so good. It's only about an inch up in her hoof now, considering that it was like 2 or 3 inches. So it's healed very nicely. It looks so good. So Jason, thank you so much for helping me heal this and being part of the journey to heal this. Again, so thank you so much, Jason. They look wonderful. I love them. He does the Mustang roll, which really helps with the crack, because the other guy who we was first getting to do them was not doing that, and it wasn't really helping. But Jason is the main reason that the crack is healed, and I am so thankful for him. I love you so much, Jason, and thank you so much. Ginger also says thank you, don't you, baby? Yep. So now that I have fed Ginger, I'm gonna run and feed Bozo. Okay, so Bo is now eating and I filled up his water. Now I'm going to do his litter box really quick and then go and do Ginger's hooves. Let's rise, my soul.
We waited all through the year for the day to appear, and we could be together.
You would have saw that I braided her tail, but I actually forgot to take the braid out because, like I said, we was on a time crunch because it was getting dark. So I forgot to take her tail out. All of this came loose, which I was kind of expecting it to. But then there is just this huge knot right here, so I don't want it to get any knottier, so I'm gonna have to take it down. But actually, below that knot, it actually looks pretty good. It's pretty tight and it looks pretty good, except for this one huge knot right here. But we'll get that out and we'll get that fixed. Sorry. I'll give you your hay in just a second, too. Let's go get her hay. Her tail looks kind of funny, but I kind of like it because it's curly and I like curly tails. Got to get her hay, so let's do that. See, the way my dad stacked them, he stacked them weird, so I'm going to have to go and get all the top off then get all of this off. And you guys really can't see because of the lighting situation. I'm sorry, it's just getting dark. But yeah, he's acting really weird, so I'm gonna go cut this off and give Ginger a break. So we can just go. You want your hey, buddy? Yes. Okay, come here. It's kind of challenging. It's kind of challenging trying to find a place that isn't muddy to put her hay. Here you go, buds. Come on! Don't look at me like that. Come on! Ginger, come on. Please. If you want it, it's up here. I'm not moving it. That's the least muddy spot. I'm sorry. I love you. I do. I love you. Love you. Do you want some kisses? Go give. I'm sure everyone will give you kisses. I know. She's mad at me because I put it up farther with the mud. Her towel looks so strange, but it looks good. I'm gonna go and do Bo's litter box because I actually decided to do Ginger before I did Bo. You look so cute. You look so cute. Hi, buddy. Hi. Hi. Ah, and yep, there he goes. Bo, Key! She hates him. She absolutely hates Bo just because of that. She really does not like him. Aw, poor Ginger. I'm sorry. Get away from her. Like him. Come on, bud. We need to go before you get stepped on. Come on. Which he is a barn cat, so he does know that it hurts because he's actually, I'm sorry. I'll bring you that extra treat. He has actually been stepped on before about a week or so after I got him. We might eat him. We're not positive what we're going to do yet. Here's some treats. I'll go get the light. Thank you guys so much for watching Vlogmas Day 9. I hope you guys enjoyed. Don't forget to check back tomorrow for tomorrow's vlog. I really hope you guys enjoy it, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye!